Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here. With me today, I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
This match is Norwich City versus Manchester United. Premier League football back at Carrow Road. Been a bit of a yo-yo club, Norwich City. But they won that Wembley playoff against Middlesbrough and won it well.
They did. They weren't out of the big time for too long, were they? And Alex Neil, amazing success story in a short space of time. And talking of friendly grounds, this is certainly one of those.
And for Norwich City, this is the selection the manager's gone for this game. Martin Olsen starts with Andre Wisdom as the fullbacks. Nathan Redmond starts with Robbie Brady in the wide positions. Cameron Jerome is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Ander Herrera plays with Michael Carrick in the middle. Wayne Rooney is the lone striker today. Refereeing today, Andre Mariner. Game started by Manchester United. Here's Wes Houlihan. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Nathan Redmond. And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. This is how Jerome, a decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Antonio Valencia. Mata. Valencia, he has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Johnny Howson. Redmond. Herrera. Valencia. Mata. He's given it and got it back again. And Herrera. Giroud. Wes Houlihan. And he gives it back to his teammate, Johnny Howson. Brady. Johnny House. Into the attacking third. Johnny House. Good tackle. Now Carrick. Wayne Rooney. Rojo. Michael Carrick got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Back to him again. Martin Olsen. Now O'Neill. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Damian. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Well, there was that attempt that we haven't really analysed, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Well, that's when you need a bit of composure, close in, somebody that's going to keep the head and at least get it on target rather than to blaze it over the bar.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Martin Olsen. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Johnny Housen. Nathan Redmond. O'Neill. Rooney. The shot's on. It comes out off the goalkeeper. And Herrera. Rojo. Johnny House. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Giroud. Gary O'Neill. It's good work with the ball. Under some pressure here, but it's still his ball. Johnny House. There goes the cross. Wayne Rooney. Rooney. Oh, in goes the cross. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Rojo. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Excellent passing, great interplay. He's crossed it well. goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Johnny Howson. Michael Carrick. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Mata. Damian. Looking for Mata. Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Wayne Rooney. Referee right on the spot there to give the handball. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
And by Manchester United's high standards, this hasn't been a great start. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Damian. Michael Carrick. Now Carrick. Mata.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
I believe that save. We've got to see it again.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Valencia. Michael Carrick. And Herrera. Strong, powerful clearance. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
Shut off now.
That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Now O'Neill. Redmond. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. Oh, Herrera. Mata. Michael Carrick. Valencia. Mata. Valencia. Mata. And Herrera. Michael Carrick.
And here's the cross. Well, he's got his fist to it.
Wayne Rooney. Damian. Mata. Antonio Valencia. Defender to it first. Now Rooney.
And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Johnny Howson. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Olsen. Martin Olsen.
Gonna cross it.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Michael Carrick.
Mata.
And the cross comes in now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Nathan Redmond. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Damian. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here.
Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
Now Rooney.
And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. On the attack here.
Here's the cross.
Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Chris Smalling.
And Herrera.
Nice return pass. Michael Carrick.
Carrick.
Chris Smalling. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Hardly wasted the ball in this game.
Russell Martin.
Martin Olsen.
Olsen.
Jerome.
And shoots!
Another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. That's a good ball, isn't it?
The score!
What a fine save. Well, we've been privileged to watch two top goalkeepers. Both have been in majestic form, really, and both with clean sheets still.
Manchester United want to make a change now.
Decent fist away by the keeper. Chance for the cross. Here's Wes Houlihan.
Carrick on the ball.
Back to Carrick.
Rojo.
Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game. No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as blameless as that.
Harry O'Neill. Will be their throw. And Herrera. Valencia.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Giroud.
Manchester United have won the ball back here. Antonio Valencia. Valencia. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Schneiderlin. Shots on here. They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Wayne Rooney. Martin Olsen. Well, the slide tackle came in, but he's hurdled it. Johnny Howson.
Another shot!
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying.
For a substitution, going on the deal, number seven, Stephen Naismith.
Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Looking for Mata. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, if it had scored from there, it would have been one of the goals of the season. He wasn't too far off either, just past the post.
Naismith. There's good progress with this attack. Olsen. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Wes Houlihan. That's gone out for a throw-in. Herrera. It's Carrick. Antonio Valencia. Schneiderlin. Mata. Martin Olsen. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. No doubt about it, a hand was used. Johnny Howson working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead.
Damia.
Antonio Valencia. And Herrera. Valencia. Schneiderlin. Morgan Schneiderlin.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Damia. Redmond.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
He can lay it off to the supporting player. Naismith. Olsen. Rojo. Herrera. Olsen.
Good tackle.
It'll be another throw here. Naismith. Martin Olsen. Basson. Redmond.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Back to Michael Carrick. Redmond.
And here's the shot.
And that one's hit the crossbar on the way out. Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key. Smith. Russell Martin. Basson. Olsen.
It's out, this will be a throw.
And Herrera. It's going to be a throw here. Johnny Howson. Basson. Naismith. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on.
Martin Olsen.
Giroud. Carrick.
Russell Martin.
See what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Substitution time.
Morgan Schneiderlin, Damian.
And Herrera. Here's Rooney.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Valencia. Antonio Valencia, Schneiderlin, and Herrera.
Manchester United having to force the play here.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. They're just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
Free kick given. Here's Wes Houlihan.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Schneiderlin. Still very dramatic, this match, and Manchester United, in a drawn game to this point, have now got a corner.
Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Easy spot for the referee. Hands. Manchester United supporters, we should say this, many of them do come from Manchester.
Yeah, it's a running joke, isn't it, between the City and United fans, but they're certainly making a noise out here today.
Redmond, Jerome, Naismith, Graham Dorans, Jarvis, Martin Olsen, Matt Jarvis.
That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper. Running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Schneiderlin.
Oh,
fantastic goal and a fantastic time to get it. That could wrap it up.
A late goal from Memphis. And what a good header. Thumping effort to the keeper's right.
Let's see the replay now. It's coming off slowly to the applause of the crowd, so we can show that goal again that he scored.
Well, it's lovely to see a header of that quality and to beat the keeper to the left-hand side. It took some doing from that distance.
Substitute coming on for the player who is hurt and can't continue. Very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match.
Referee says that's that. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Well, he had a good performance and snatch that late goal to grab the win.
Rooney,
and here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack.
Could score!
What a fine save.
Redmond. And here's the shot.